Tonight on NBC 12, it's a whole new physical competition hitting the airwaves. It's called the Titan Games. It's hosted by Dwayne The Rock Johnson. One of them lives and works right here on the First Coast.
It's not easy finding time to be a competitive bodybuilder and a competitive business owner, but that's exactly the kind of contestant the producers for NBC's The Titan Games were looking for. When he's not sculpting lions, he's sculpting muscles, spending long hours at the gym.